Good evening, and welcome to the light. That was the theme for our Arts Day this year. I'm Martin Weens, principal of Doc Mennonite Academy's high school campus. We had an extraordinary day here, and you are all welcome. Your students, your family, your friends, they were extraordinary. A few items to highlight from today was this number here, again, which was two or so members from each class across the school, and for them to be able to put that together. And that would be one of our students at this school who has a phone who they forgot to turn off, but that's how it goes sometimes. The amount of respect that was shown in this space today was quite wonderful. We all know that our students and we as adults are not perfect. But if I wish you could have seen the seniors and how they supported the freshmen when they were up here throughout the course of the day. The new students who are up here and the support that they received from seniors was quite fun to watch. Tonight, again, we also saw the importance of light, and it is Valentine's Day, so we saw the importance of love, and to all of you, happy Valentine's Day. I hope that you will have a good evening here listening to these folks. To see the growth in our students from the very first day they entered DOC was absolutely wonderful. Today, during the course of today, I must confess, I was misty a couple of times, either stunned to see what these groups had done or to watch particular students and to remember how they were when they entered this school and how they are now. They came in shy and shaky, and they are exiting pretty self-confident, yet still humble and grateful. We're going to open this evening in prayer. Would you pray with me, please? God of all creativity, we thank you for light. Be it the light of an individual candle or the brilliance of the galaxy, we thank you. God, tonight, this night, we thank you and pray for the students performing. We thank you and pray for those students not performing. All have contributed mightily to us as a school community, each day discovering a bit more of how you have uniquely and wonderfully created them. Lord, mostly we thank you for the light your Son, our Christ, brought into this world. Calm the nerves, Lord, of both performers and parents. We thank you for the gift of the evening. And all of God's people said, Amen. Before we turn this over officially, there are several folks who I do want to thank. I'm going to read a not complete list, but I do want to acknowledge Fine Arts Committee members, chief advisors, and the AV support. They were extraordinary. It is a lot of work to put on a day like today and an evening like today. So Kathy Moyer, Rose Lambright, Michelle Sensenig, Karen Johnston, Tim Swartz, Dana Gaiman, Bella Silverman, Kalina Smith, Caleb Benner, Darwin Zare, Jean Mong, the judges, and many, many others. In particular, Mrs. Moyer, she hates it when I do this. She coordinated the entire event. So can we just acknowledge Mrs. Moyer here? And now, to proceed, I would like to invite our moderator or MC for the evening, Mrs. Kathy Kennel. Welcome.
Welcome. For our first number, you will hear a piano duet entitled Beautiful Disaster Brand New, by John McLaughlin and Ben Rector. This duet puts together two songs in a powerful way. One part of the duet talks about the sadness of feeling as though you cannot do right in the world today, no matter what you do. The other part talks about the joy and lightness you feel from finding the place where you can be yourself. This combination sends a powerful message. While you can feel burdened and pressured by the way the world wants you to be, being with the people you love makes you feel light, like you can fly, and you can feel brand new.
What are you doing?
I'm just playing a song.
But that's not the song we're playing.
Oh, okay. Well, there. What you got? Boring. Okay, I got a song.
Say something, I'm giving up.
Yeah. We did that last year.
Oh, I got it.
You got something? We can work with this.
She loves her mama's lemonade. She hates the sound that goodbyes make. She prays one day she'll find someone who needs her. Swears that there's no difference between the lies and compliments, that it's all the same if everybody leaves her. Every magazine tells her she's
When I close my eyes and don't even think of touching the ground.